limit sign. Well, there's a honky-tonk near the county line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go to boogie. I got a good job. I work hard for my money. When it's quitting time, I keep the door running. I fire up my pickup truck, and that's a horse that runs. I go flying down that highway to get a hideaway. Stuck out in the woods.
What up, YouTube? It's Crank back with another vid. I haven't made a vid in a week, so I decided to make one. Got my notes right here. Start off with the shoutouts. People who commented on my last vid. CokeKing09, DJ Metallic, Milvin1068, Country Boy by God, Ontario Dipper 14, P King Owns, Big Daddy Dipper. And the other shoutouts is Outlaw Dipper, NYC Dipper, Cajun Tiger 616, Snake Cross 149, Mud Jug 1, Grizzly Man 792, Ollie One Last Beer 54, Swan 714, Gladys GSF, Oversold 1, Grizzly Man 1, Clue 89, Snoozify, Big Dipper 351, Jack and Coke, Tam Man 21 2003, and NYC Pride. Subscribe to him, he's pretty chill, he makes pretty cool vids, he just started. His link would be here or there, whatever the sidebar is, so check him out, he's pretty cool. Pretty much, not much. It's Friday. I had no school today or yesterday because of finals. I got done. I think I did pretty good and I passed for the semester. At least I hope so, or else I don't graduate. Pretty much it was a sloppy ass dip I did because it's all over my mouth. So yeah. New semester starts Monday. I'm taking ceramics, sports med, and I'm drooling dip everywhere. So yeah, pretty much gonna be a boring ass vid. Oh yeah, what else am I taking besides ceramics and sports med? Creative writing, spirituality and leadership, women and faith. About 95% are women in the women and faith class that I took, which is, a bullshit class because I don't feel like taking any good classes. And that's probably gonna hinder me, cause most colleges are looking for, like, excessive amount of math courses, which I didn't take. I only took Algebra 1, Algebra 2, Geometry. That's about it. So it's pretty much, yeah. So, luckily, I'm not going to college because I'm going into the Navy. So, I don't know if you can see me because I have the lights are off, but yeah. Let me check my time. about 5:10 into the vid. So yeah, gonna be about a short vid. Dipping some Skull Citrus. It expires April 3rd, 2010. So like I said, all my shout outs and subscribers, keep subscribing to me. You guys are doing great. I have a total of 417. Keep subscribing to me. I promise when I hit, I kept promising you guys, well, next 100 I'll do full 10 or et cetera, et cetera. I don't know. It's in the air still. Because I like doing full 10 videos, it's just, it's kind of a waste of a 10. And since New Jersey sales tax on tobacco is skyrocketing, I kind of want to conserve my money. So it's pretty much it. Actually, let me change a new song. Let's see. We'll listen to some... I actually don't know what to listen to. Some Metallica for you, y'all. This will be the closing song, so have not much else to say. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, go subscribe to the NYC Pride. His vids are pretty badass. It's either going to be there or there, I don't know. I'm going to say peace out, keep dipping, keep spitting. And I am going to play World of Warcraft now. So, later.